So students, you have to make a video for interesting video for your next evaluation, not like the boring one which you made last time. It should be clear this time that it won't be going with that. You should be making a very interesting video so that people should like it.
A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a
look, show up, back out, pull up.
How about we add some pop culture references to it?
Yeah, sounds cool. Some memes as well, some good, you know, movies or movie songs.
Shouldn't we make it somewhat serious? Like, people should understand it, right?
People or you? You have seen you. You've been slacking off in the OS classes. Dude, what's up with you? Sleeping all the while. So, every class? Seriously?
That's true.
But, okay. I get it. You want serious, right?
Yes.
But there's one condition. You'll have to act in the funny videos as well. You cool with that?
I guess so.
Yeah, sure. Let's get done with it, yeah?
Gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Video was great, simply great, wasn't it?
You didn't understand anything, did you?
No.
I'll do this once, Krish, only once, and you're not supposed to sleep, okay? Here it goes. Guys, you're also not supposed to sleep.
Krish, we have FCFS first. This is as simple as it gets. First come, first serve. As you see here, the order in which the OS request has come, the same order will be the one in which it is served. So 53, 98, 183, 37, 122, 14. You're getting the hang of it, right?
Yes, it's quite easy to understand.
Yeah. The next one is SSTF, shortest seek time first. In this one, the OS goes around and compares the block times between each request and it serves the one which is the shortest. Like you can see over here, 53 and 65 have the lowest or the shortest amount of gap between them, which is 12. 65 and 67 have 2 and so on.
Isn't this more efficient than the previous one?
Yeah, it is more efficient because we are wasting less time in going from one request to another. So Krish, the next scheduling algorithm is scan. The OS goes to either one of the extremes, left or right, which is minimum or maximum value of the disk, and serves all the requests that come in between. As you can see over here, from 53 the request, the first request which came in, it went from 53 to 0 and served all the requests in between. And then after that, it went to the next extreme corner, which is 511, and it served all the requests in between. So the next algorithm we are looking at is circular scan or C-scan.
How is it exactly different from scan?
So the only difference here is while the disk arm or the head goes from the initial request to one of the extremes, it doesn't serve any of them. What it does is while going back to the other extreme, it serves all the requests. As you can see over here, from 53 to the left extreme or 0, the OS didn't serve any of the requests, but while going to 511, it served all the requests. So the next algorithm that we are going to look at is Okay, Krish. Okay. Yeah. So the difference between this and scan is that while going to one of the extremes, it doesn't really go to the extreme value. It serves the left extreme or right extreme request. In this case, it didn't go to zero like scan. It only went till 14, which was the last request to the left side. And it goes to 183, which is the last request on the right side. That's the only difference over here. So the final disk scheduling algorithm we are looking at is circular look or C-look. Krish, do you remember C-scan?
Yes, isn't it the one in which the head traveled to one of the extremes and then served the requests along the way?
No, it didn't serve along the way. It waited and served it while going to the next extreme.
Is this something similar to that?
Yes, it indeed is. So in this one, the only difference is it doesn't have to go to the extreme corner of the disk. It just needs to go wherever the last request is there. Like for example, over here, it's going only till 14, not till 0. And on the way back, it's serving all its requests. And again, on the way back, it's not going to 511. It's only going to 183. எங்கே நீ எங்கே கண்ணீர் வழியுதடி